Hey, buddy.
Commander RADD is ready to leave this unholy cathedral of hell. I'm still here because, well, you know, obviously last episode I ended up here, but I'm here because I still haven't explored this area 100%. That's what I'm gonna do now. I cannot really carry too much now. So this is gonna be part of the mission that we're gonna do today. We got an area that we're gonna take over.
Won't be able to pick this.
No way I can open this. What is in this room? See a teddy bear. It's probably beans over there. Anyway, there is an area the raiders are. It's somewhere around here. It's close. It's around the area of. Oh, you know what? It's actually. Now that I'm thinking straight, it's around here. Like going this way where Diamond City is, right? We're gonna take a left around here, and somewhere around here there is a raider settlement that if we take it for us, we're gonna rule the world, because we're gonna be right around the middle of the map. So it's gonna be really strategic to do that, because we're gonna be close, you know, like if we are like all the way east, it's always gonna be the closest place. If we go south, it's gonna be close to come back always, you know, for each direction. So that way I don't have to be always going way to the north, you know, where my two bases are. I suggest everybody to do that, to get on the area that we're gonna go pretty soon. Let me just loot this place and see if I find. Actually, I'm gonna try to. I don't think I can carry too much, but I should bring stuff with me so we can stash all my junk over there once I claim the area for myself. And hope we won't fall. Oh man, this can be a bad fall if I fall. Anyway, yeah, let's do that. I think there is one more step up. And I never liked it how the third person view always had this view, this problem that keeps glitching. But these two people, they just came here to die. At least they died together. Hey, wait a moment. Is this? Yeah, I was hoping it would be that room where it's all barricade, the door. I cannot get in. You know, with the expert lock and all that. I was hoping that I might, you know, go in there, but I guess not. So this is the main exit. This was a chapel. A pretty gothic looking place, take overrun by super mutants. Now, things are gonna get, I guess we can say serious for now, but we need to reach the area. We need to run all the way there. The great thing is that we are not far away. What the hell is that sound? Is that a radio? You sound so near. How can I go up there? It looks like an area to explore up here, right? But I don't know if it's reachable. I don't know. Hopefully it is, but I don't know. This is another chapel here. Seems to be a pretty religious area because there are many chapels around. I'm not into any religion. I guess I always, you know, try to respect those who does have one. But I always love the spiritual meaning of these chapels here, like the way they look, and especially when they got that gothic style. Sure, I'm gonna get over low pretty soon. I'm just sure of it. Is there any surprises around here? More exploration, wow, look at this. Wow, there's nothing really to loot around. Or nothing too much. Now, this is... this area, is we can access here, right? I've never been in this place. Holy congregation. I don't think I never stepped in here before, and I'm pretty sure... I think we're getting close. I think this is part of that raider area that we're trying to get in. No, it's not. But it looks similar. Yeah. Holy congregation. Let's go in here. Let's see what's going on here, because I'm very curious now. It's a little bit of a side thing, the side plan. I wasn't planning to come in here right now, but... wow, legendary stalker. Can we hear it from here? Why? It looks like glitched to the wall. What the fuck, game? I think he's behind the wall. I think I'm gonna get so drunk in here by the fucking ghosts. Shit. Glitch, you see the shit? The explosion got glitched out and he didn't took any explosive damage. I haven't seen that since Fallout New Vegas, where there is a very nasty glitch that happened to the ghoul. Big, too angry, so dead. Now, whatever this legendary is, we'll be able to pick it up. He's in there, he's dead. Damn. But I actually, this is the second time or third time I found this incendiary version of this gun. I guess it would be good if we make a SMG out of it. But it's really not that damaging as it seems. It would be better if it were the explosive version. I think the explosive does way more damage than the burning. We're gonna leave it here in case, because it's not gonna be too worth it to use it now. Doing way more solid damage with my rifles. Anyway, this is a rifle build, Commando, which is gonna use a lot of, you know, auto guns, automatic guns. I'm gonna have all that T think yes. Well, I think this is set for this area. It's a very small area. I thought it would be a little bit bigger than this. And I don't think, at least I don't remember me being here. The ghoul was here, he came. Like, just make you a jump scare, I guess. Nice try, Trolltessa. Now, let's go to the destination where we need to go. We need to take over that raider camp. Yeah, here. Wait a moment. Well, not exactly here, but around here. That bridge. Wait, you see that this bridge? I find out this by playing with another character. Off camera, of course. With a side character. Let me see something. I know we're getting there. We're actually really close to the area. Sometimes when you see the map, sometimes it may, you know, the game gives you the illusion that, oh man, that's so far away. But, you know, it's really not. I think it's either, okay, from this point, right, it's either taking this path right here. And then we're gonna take, let me drink some water. And then we're gonna take, I think it's this path here. Shit, the whole world is in war right now. Yeah, right here, this is the place where we need to come. This is our final destination right here. We need to open this door.
Yes.
And we're gonna use some sniping here. Now, if I were only on day, nighttime, man, this will be way easier. There is like 4 or 5 raiders here. From what I can remember. There is one right there. Oh, give me that sweet head. Now we're gonna stay. Let's see if that's true. They know a tribe right now, what the hell? Let's see if they, Really? Okay, we'll see about that, buddy. We see you die first, we'll see. Almost pulled a trap, goddamn.
Show your face!
I think the mine is gonna make this truck explode. See, they don't seem to like to come out of that door. They only, you know.
Scared, huh? You should.
They like to watch what I say. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, right. Let's run, buddy. Reloading now, buddy. Yeah, I was hoping he was using a double barrel. good moment for me to peek and avoid damage. I'm gonna get so overload soon. Anyway, I find this shotgun out that I might be using. He even has a knife. How you call it? A bayoneta. Machine gun. So yeah, this is the place, and I think it's being run out. Already take over the area. Not sure. Cocktails. Let's see. It looks like somebody else might be around. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing one. One of them might be sleeping around. So yeah, this is a very nice area, man.
Nice.
Right. So I've got two exits, it's barricade. I don't think I'm gonna get invaded here by enemies. Maybe raiders. Might try to take over this place again. Yeah, this is good, man. Look, I can put everything here. And I'm gonna make this place mine now. Hell yeah. Now, I just need to put purified water. Man, make it this my place now. Can I make a purified container now? Let's see. We're gonna make this place nice. We're gonna, you know, put some decorations here and there. I can build. Oh, well, I'm gonna have to. Let's see. This thing is not working. We're gonna trash it. Trash that. Kinda like this thing here. I'm gonna go with a little bit of, you know, something that I usually don't do in my videos is to show this. Oh, I can remove the whole place, huh? For now, I'm gonna leave it the way it is, but I'm gonna readjust the place. I can put some guns in these shells. Let's take all the trash away, man, and make it look. Now, I don't like how confined this corridor is here, so I'm gonna take this away. Oh, these woods. Ah, I see. The chair's working. This chair's kind of shit. Now, I'm hoping that all these dead bodies, they will go away. They will, you know, disappear. Fuck. Give me a second. There's a reason why I'm grabbing these guns. I'm gonna break them. And you know, it's so badass here because it got all what I need. It has, you know, gun, a weapon workbench. Which is fucking nice. Got this poison rifle, I'm gonna work on it. Just use that. I'm gonna clean this whole place, I'm gonna make it nice, man. Because this is a place that you really want to take for you. Let's see if we can put a good bed. Sadly, I cannot put purified water yet. I just need a material for it. But I'm working on it. Oh, look at this bed, man. I cannot make bunkers yet. So we're gonna put this bed Maybe right here. Oh, give me a second. Fucking game. Stop fucking around. It might be too confined. Now, I want to be able to access this area more openly, you know. Let's just put a bed here for now. Just for now. This one needs to go away. That I don't need. It's too... I wish I could move this away, but... Fuck it, let's grab it. And share it too. I just want, you know, perfect access here when I come by. I don't like shit getting in the way, so... Yeah, so this is gonna be, for now on, I'm gonna make this area my main base. What do we got here? Ooh, we even have a nice chest here. Actually, I'm gonna put my bed here, I think. Oh, this is not bad. I'm gonna use this part for the poison version that I have. And you know what I wanna do? I think I'm gonna make a rapid fire version of it. Cause if you, especially if it's legendary, right? But if you make a good modded automatic version of those, man, they can shred enemies. Like, you know, talking about most of, you know, mid, early, well, more like medium level type of enemies. I'm not talking about the strongest enemies in the game, but some of the strongest enemies, man. You can destroy them. So let's put, I don't know. I think off camera, I'm gonna be working a lot in this area. Cause I don't want, you know, sure, many people don't care to watch me doing this, so... Or might bore a lot of people too. So what I'm gonna do... Let's put you here, buddy. Right there. Can I put you like this? That's not too bad. Okay. We're gonna use this container for my stuff. Let's stash some stuff here. At the moment, I don't have any gun that uses that. Let me see, do I have any mods on me? No, I don't have any mods. It's alright. Now, I don't like this guy standing in the way. These dead bodies, the dead bodies. I just thought they will go away, they disappear over time. One thing is I can carry them out. Because of the new system of the game. We used to be able to pick up bodies now, because they changed it in this Fallout. We basically cannot do that anymore. Now, I think I'm gonna have to do one thing, and you bet your soul I will do it off camera. I'm gonna have to run to my other base and bring all the materials that I can bring, you know, from there over here. It's gonna be a pain to do that. It's gonna be a pain, but I wanna bring materials to work on some weapons, because I want to transform this legendary weapon that I have here, pipe, into a automatic weapon, so that I really don't have much materials here, so, I mean, the place really don't give you too much to work with, so, but it's alright, oh, it looks like this piece of wood is gonna be standing here in the way. You know what, I'm gonna take this away, man. This right here, I'm gonna store that. Store this. Store that. Store that. I don't need it. I kind of want to have some space in the middle, you know? This is way too confined. It's such small place anyway. It doesn't need to be so confined and small. What about this? Do I need this shit here? I don't. Basically, I don't, but... What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put one of those... You know, pre-made big houses. Hey, there's a path over there. Wow. How can I create wooden ladders? I haven't done them in a while, let me see. Oh wait, this is new. Wait, what a moment. This shit is new. This is from the patch, right? I haven't seen this before. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Cages, what? Let me see if we have this I need. Let me put it here, just so we can be able to climb up here. So look, there's an area up here, man. It looks like we can get to this ceiling. Interesting. But I'm gonna make something kind of... Whoa. Stupid glitch. I'm gonna make something kind of fun about it. I'm gonna make it in a way that I can reach those staircases over there and maybe... I don't think it's gonna allow me to get to the ceiling, but I'm gonna make it in a way that I can reach the ceiling. So I can have a lot of sniper view around the area. It's gonna be fun, baby. Well, I'm gonna clean up this place a little bit up. Wait a moment, I wasn't trying to do that. I'm gonna clean up this place a little bit up. And then Commander RADD will be back. Alright, so after 3 or fucking 10 days remodeling the place, look who is back. The dog decided to pay a visit. You know, I just figured out that the perk for, you know, the no companion perks that give you benefits for not having a companion, it doesn't apply with the dog. And I just realized that, the Long Wanderer. It looks like it doesn't really apply with him because when I recruit him, I didn't weigh down at all. I don't know if it removes my extra defenses, but yeah, for now, you know, I managed to put my water there, my bed, and, you know, the two main important, the two, you know, most important thing, well, three right here, that's the third one. Important things for, you know, survival on this mode. Actually, yeah, let's leave it like this for now. I might do some remodelations, like make it look like kind of like a housey, but I'm trying to put a ladder to climb all the way up to this ceiling, but the game, it won't let you. There is a point where it goes behind the you know, the green wall, this green wall right here, so it won't let you, you know. I don't know, maybe it's possible to do, but it seems too hard. But anyway, I got my dog here with me, my commando dog. What's up, commando buddy?
Hey.
Just look at him. He really does look like that will be the dog of RADD, you know? It really suits him.
Go now, check that out.
Come over here, buddy. Hey. Where are you, doggy? Come on. Don't tell me disappear again. Oh, God. He went for another way. It's alright, he will come back. I'm guessing he will. Now, I'm feeling much better here, knowing that I am... Hey. No. Hey.
Over here.
Here. Come on, buddy.
Heads up. How you doing, buddy?
Come on. Now I'm gonna test a new legendary pipe gun that I had. This one, it does poison damage. And I know when you put it on rapid fire, if you have the right perks and the right build and the right mods, It can be a pretty, you know, good weapon. So what we wanna do right now is go back to the base to talk to the Brotherhood. Fly, guys. Oh shit. That's not good. Do how much the gun will do on critical. And if I put this one... Man, I gotta stay high. I think this Godsy one attacked me on sight. Like, I had to get too close to him. What's going on with this guy? Wow. One shot him. So the health bar, it was kind of lying. But I take all that because I had to start bringing junk to my new base. Another robot. Is this a bad guy? Yes, he is a bad guy. Let me try my new gun. Believe it or not, poison even applied on these guys. It's not great damage. Dog, it's getting away. Okay, boy. Nice doggy. Who's a nice doggy, buddy, huh? Dog meat, I'm gonna give you the junk, okay? Wait up.
Heads up.
Wait up. Don't give me those teeth. You're gonna do it, buddy, okay? Because Rad commands you. Let's go. I forget to leave the mods. Shit. It's alright. It's not a big deal. Guess I could give it to the dog. Well, that wasn't really a great test I did on the robot, but I'm sure it will work better on super mutants or humans. You know, a close, mid-range range. So... we will see. I know there is nothing more badass in this game than the gun I have in my hand right now, but... or at least one of them. Holy pin. Ooh, a cookie spot. Okay. Hope sweet. There's no radiation here. Oh, look. Oh, you see, this is something that I'm missing at my place. One of these chemistry stations, but I can come over here, which is not far away. You put me in danger, but it's not far away. It doesn't seem I can create too much. It's alright. At least I know where to come whenever I need. Let's get some sherry. I usually don't like to drink those because they give you radiation, but it really helps, since they got caffeine, it really helps to keep you awake. Brotherhood of Lies over there. Brotherhood of Hood. Brotherhood of Steel. Did I say Brotherhood of Light? Playing too much Castlevania, Lords of Shadow, man. Every time when I'm gonna say the word Brotherhood, I tend to say Brotherhood of Light. I don't know why. Okay, this is some kind of area here. Bed right there, which I don't need right now. And I discovered that it's also a good bed right there at the Brotherhood of Steel place. I just didn't check that room well enough, but there is a, I think it's a good bed. Now, I don't think we're gonna use this bridge right now. We want to go over here. Looks like we're gonna have to get our feet wet. Let's see about that. I remember this post right here. It's actually a very dangerous super mutant place. There should be some super mutants. No, you know what? Screw that. This is not a super mutant place. This is a place for the ghouls. I got it all mixed up, I don't know why. You bet I was wrong. I tend to be. Fucking roach. Disgusting, hideous, putrid roach. Let's get our low caliber weapon for this type of gun, you know, enemies. That's a huge rush. This size sucks, man. Get him, boy. Come on, boy. You're really good at killing roaches. Hell yeah. That's my boy. Shit. Kill it, boy. What are you waiting for? What happened to the scavenger? Give me those bullets back. Threaten. Oh, shadow. She kind of looks like she was a somehow pretty girl. Bunch of scavengers. Scavengers! They are kind of a neutral people, but they tend to be evil. Whenever you get too close to them, or you can never really trust them, that's for sure. Ooh. Psycho, hunting rifle, no thank you. I won't be using, like I said before, I won't be using hunting rifles for this build. Only my fast sniper rifles and automatic weapons. It's a commando build. Just like his name imply. And I was hoping I won't get jumped here by some shit. Like a cazador, hunter, whatever. Did I say cazador? That's how you call the hunters on New Vegas. Fucking mosquitoes of hell. Is this? Wait. Oh yeah, you see? This is that super mutant place I was thinking. It's just, they are really close, so that's why I got confused. That super mutant place is right there, man. I'm gonna snipe one super mutant from here if I can. Fuck you. Man, I really love sniping in Fallout 4. It's like New Vegas. It feels good to snipe everybody here. It's superior, man. Like, you can really snipe enemies from a far away, man. That's something you can never do in Fallout 3. Fallout 3, for the most part, sniping is shit, man. It's really bug. It's really glitch and stupid. You hit enemies from a map, from far away, you can never hit them, you know. And... fuck you, buddy. Yeah, keep doing your panic shots, bitch. It's not gonna save you. Nah, I can go and invade them and destroy them all, but let's go and see if we can finish this Brotherhood of Steel quest. Shit, what the fuck is that? Okay, let's keep it for a moment. I thought it was something more serious. And I bet that shit's gonna bring a lot of radiation. Is that a glowing one or just a glowing one? Let's get a nuclear material. I never walked this far here, this section. Imagine there will be a lot of nasty bugs and shit. It's usually what you get for the moody, parts. Wait, Brotherhood are over there. Shit. It's kind of creepy to swing here. We're getting close. We only have like 3 minutes left before I have to close this episode. Fuck. I mean, I don't want to rush it. It's whatever. If I finish that quest in this episode, it's all okay. Really thirsty again? I just drank water, man. I just did at my place. God damn this fucking game. Well, I'm right here, you know, around the Brotherhood territory. I'm gonna just cut out and in. Alright, so my girlfriend should be around here. No, not you. You don't know my girlfriend. You're a piece of shit. Well, you got an icon on your face.
Scribe Halen.
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Oh, really? So, you drink with me every night, huh?
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here. You earned it. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Tell me details.
What do I have to do?
Locate the tech, kill anything that gets in your way, and bring it back to me.
Sounds like fun.
Affirmative.
Good. Here's the location. Get on it.
Oh, okay, so she gave me a new one. This guy, he looks like he wanna give me another one. Anybody remember when I blew your fucking head off last episode?
Hey.
The Commonwealth isn't getting any safer with you hanging around the police station.
Wow.
Get going.
Are you gonna even get up to greet me?
Quit screwing around and get out there.
What the fuck's going on? This guy's good child.
What the hell are you waiting around for?
It's so exciting being new to the Commonwealth. There must be so much technology out there that our scribes haven't seen yet.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Bring that artifact back here as soon as possible. We wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands.
Why he has that icon on his face, man?
Where I come from, you get orders, you carry them out. Now move it.
It looks like he needs to be awake. Let me try, son. Okay. This is the bed I was talking about. I think this is a good bed. I might be wrong, but... yeah. It is a good bed because it let me sleep for more than 10 hours, so...
Pretty sure I gave you a location to clear. Now get moving.
What are you talking about?
Guessing we're not
completing that mission standing around or what?
For those artifacts.
Oh, I think I get it. Each of them, they give me a different one, right? So one, this one... Okay, Semper and Victor. And the other one. This is for the girl. I see. We're gonna go for the Semper Invicta because I think this is the one that leads you straight to the Brotherhood quest mainline, you know. So anyway, we're gonna have to say see you soon in the next episode, right, Rat? You say that's right.